gravel, thick brush around it. And if you went in the early, early morning, while it was still dark and windy, you could see the Seladang like in the canopy of the forest. And as soon as it got proper daylight, the book would be gone. So if you were there very, very early,
you could see them.